Yeah, no, we're just hauling everything back to the base. That's basically, and then we can kind of worry what we're gonna do with it then.
Yep. Weapon repair kits, that's what I was gonna make. And then I got sidetracked. Okay.
Okay, so there's the forest over there, and then over on this side is gonna be another forest. Oh no, on that plateau. I can't wait till that happens. Oh, I'm excited. I planted all those trees that we had, that stack is 64 and a half.
Oh yeah.
And so there's that many more trees now.
Then you're gonna have to say goodbye to it all one day. Okay, so do we still have stuff to pick up out of those chests?
Yeah, that's where I'm going right now. That's why I kind of emptied up a little bit.
Yeah, I did.
I'm not really gonna fight zombies. Sometimes I do,
No.
but
No.
if it's like a nurse,
Well,
I do, but.
I'll kill them with the crossbow just for the experience, but I won't loot them. And I'll only kill the ones that are kind of in the
In your
way.
way, yeah.
Yeah.
Good idea on that, actually.
All right, let's go. So the chests in that first town are all empty now, right?
Yeah. Double check that. Yeah,
Oh, we
no, it
got.
should be.
Oh, cool. We got clay lake right here if we ever need it. Nice.
It's everywhere, the
Oh yeah,
clay.
I was making corner pieces. I forgot. Oh well. I get the feeling Golden Bait likes the exploring part of this game more than the building part.
Yeah, kind of. Just
Yeah.
wandering around. I
That's
get
funny.
distracted easy.
You're in my way. Oh, except.
Yeah, so do I, but yeah, I
Oh,
like
come
to.
on.
It's different. It's different for everybody, right? It's kind of cool. That's what I like about this game.
See, for me, I get bored of the exploring. And I get bored of the exploring and looting. Because it's the same stuff you find over and over, and the building's the only thing that kind of takes away the monotony of that.
Yeah, true.
Because you only need so much of stuff, right? And then you're just looting just to loot.
Just in hopes of finding something better, yeah.
But I have like flawless just about everything now, so I don't. Like they have to make that more rare, I think, the flawless stuff. I didn't realize how fast we
Oh,
can.
yeah, they definitely need to tweak it. Expand.
But like I was saying in the beginning, it's really hard. And then, oh, look, piggy.
And then later on, it's really easy.
Yeah, because of once you find the stuff, there's really no middle ground. Holy shit, there's a lot of zombies here.
Well, yeah, the coal, that's what we need, basically. And then that would. And then we'd be at the end where we would have the bullets.
Woo!
It'd be much
See you
better running
later,
around with the
alligator.
fucking guns than, this shit.
Come on.
I pull out the gun on those horde days, right?
Oh,
Because
come on!
it's so hard to have so many bullets.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a long road. There's Goblin Bait.
Yeah, you can tell the zombies are definitely respawning because now when you run through a city and stuff, there's like a whole bunch of them all grouped up wherever you ran.
Yeah. I think we just have to clear them out again. Maybe the new, the 11.6 kind of wiped them out. Fixed, like they said, right? They fixed the spawning. I always found it unusually quiet and low, right? Like the amount of spawns.
Yeah. But then, if you're in the countryside, you wouldn't expect as many zombies as if you were in a city, right? So.
True. Yeah. Okay, huh?
Oh, let's see if it. Can we see it? Can we see it?
Oh, holy
Actually,
shit!
yeah,
Oh,
there's
no, wait, it just
you
disappeared.
see.
It just
No, see
disappeared, but
Becky.
I saw it drop something. I'm gonna run for it. I'm full, but
Where did it
oh, it's
drop?
far away. Shit. It's east of me, and you're east and a little bit south. I'm facing right towards it. Hopefully, you can see it.
I'm pretty empty, but
yeah, I'm going that direction-ish.
I'll go there.
I see it.
It's gonna be far, though.
It's pretty far, actually.
Yeah, it is pretty far. Fuck it.
Yeah, I'll just deal with the art.
Well, the goblin may find it.
Yeah. He's good at that.
Go on, gopher, go find it. That's good.
You know,
I'm drop
thinking...
it in that lake.
Well, that'd be good.
I wonder if they bounce on top. Yeah, I wonder if they still bounce. Yeah,
they do.
So, there you go.
You know what we should do, like, every time we find a town? Rather than setting up, like, the chests in the road like this, we should, like, find one of these shacks.
Or use one of those?
And put a forge and campfire, but, like, you know, make a little base, like,
okay.
What we started with, right?
Okay, yeah.
So we have, like, a little base kind of
each
place.
So that way it has drop-off. Oh, I missed.
But you can also, if you need to make iron bars or whatever, you can have that capability, right?
Exactly, so that way then you can start it, run away, go somewhere else to, like, the other... Yeah, that'd be cool. You go to the second town, you do the same thing there, and then that way then you'll keep the spider zombies away from you.
Yeah.
Oh, should drink some coffee. Go.
What?
Just woohoo! Exciting. See, so motorcycles. This is where you'd be like,
yeah.
Vroom, vroom,
vroom. Well, coffee is a motorcycle.
Yeah. Yeah. Exactly.
I see lots of ways to die with those things, anyways. It'll take like a jump, and it'll go up a little bit too high.
He'll break your leg.
Or you'll break your leg all the time.
Yeah, go to kickstart it and your leg just snaps.
Yeah. Did they have to add in like calcium pills or whatever to make your bones stronger?
Calcium pills. I'm not gonna say anything because it's just interesting. Oops. The whole mechanic is interesting.
Yeah.
I thought it was okay for breaking legs and stuff like that. I don't think they had to change it. But we'll see.
Yeah, we'll see.
Oh, there's more zombies there on the left. That's funny. So same here, we could have taken over this garage here, right?
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Oh, that's fine.
Like, every town has a little shack like that you can take over.
And that's where you can set up the boxes and crap, yeah.
Yeah. Just so that you have a little bit of protection when you're... Oh, antibiotics and green. Do you have room? There's antibiotics and green alcohol in here. I don't have room for.
Yeah, I have that stuff actually.
Okay, good.
From the boxes, the green alcohol.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to take my antibiotic dose today. Crap.
Oh, yeah, cool. So there you go, that's.
I'm up to like 161 wellness.
Wow.
They've been doing that.
Yeah, well,
You get a lot from...
I'm at 86 now.
I'm in anticipation of the horde.
I know, but I've had to recover my fucking thing slowly.
Yeah, I know.
It's,
yeah. It's tough. Because you guys like to run into the middle of the horde and die.
No.
Yes.
That's not really intentional.
I like to let the spikes do the work.
The reason I couldn't last time is because I couldn't get up to the ladder. So I said, fuck it, if I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go down and fight. So.
Have any scrap metal?
I don't have enough, but there's a lot of it in the box.
Yeah.
Leave the door open.
I have something that smells. What do I have that smells? Oh, more pork. There's another bone. Because I know you enjoy that stuff. Well, there's enough to make a fairly decent hunting rifle now if anyone wants a hunting rifle.
Well, that's cool.
There's actually enough to make two hunting rifles.
The problem is the bullets.
Yeah.
Oh man. Well, but that's the tree farm, right? That's what it looks like. And then, and on the other side, there'll be more. There'll be a whole wall of trees just like that too. If you if you walk closer over there, you'll see. I think they're starting to grow. This is actually, let's do right here.
We'll need the inner frame for this one. Why is this so much bigger? I don't understand.
What do I mean so much bigger?
Well, this should be the same size corner as everything else, right? But
it should be.
Why is it not?
Everything should be pretty consistent.
Oh, because it needs a full block underneath it. Okay, I see.
Oh. Oh, okay, okay, okay. It's like too high, basically, on this side.
Yeah, for some reason, yeah.
Well, if you want it to go down to the road, yeah. Interesting. Was there any more stuff in that box? I think there was a little bit, right? Or did you take everything?
I have no idea. I think there's still some stuff there.
Okay.
You can make one more run.
Yeah.
This time.
I'm not worried. Fuck, if they come, I start slaying. So
if they come, they come to you, and you're not at the base. Great.
Yeah, I just work my way to the base. That's all with them.
Like the last one, Goblin Bait was in the middle of nowhere, so he was fine. Came back at his leisure.
Well, this is pretty cool, though. Yeah, the zombies here want a toll, so I have to kill them because they're coming for me. And
okay.
They're on the bridge. So like a
toll. Yeah, I think it was right. The angle block that was causing the problem with the ladder. So I got rid of it. Now you guys shouldn't have any problems.
Cool. Oh, they have paint pills on them now.
What do you mean now?
I don't know, I seem to be getting more of them. I've had to deposit some in the box there.
Yeah, well, maybe they fixed it, because I know that for the longest time I wasn't getting any.
Okay, well, yeah. I don't know then. It's a long trip. It's awesome.
We'll wait till next town. Or if you feel real adventurous, the Hub City. Which for some reason is on your map but not on mine.
Yeah, I don't know.
And you still have the towns of the south to clear out anyways, too.
Yeah. It's lots of work. It all depends.
Well,
one
to the north seems pretty big, actually.
That one's empty. Oh yeah, there's lots of stuff there. Ah, for fuck's sakes, really?
Yes, really. Like it or not. Alter.
That might not help, so. Let's do this. Okay, that'll give me space. Grab the aloe vera. Yeah, there's just a couple items left up here. I couldn't grab them all.
Feel like doing this? That's fine. That's fine, whatever.
Like the yucca plant and stuff like that. So that's fine for the next session or whoever wants to grab it to pick it up.
Goblin
Bait's on the way. Yeah, exactly. There's yucca, just a couple items. And something else.
And there's a man running at me with a pickaxe. So. Yeah, there we go. So it's a little more finished.
Okay, here we go. Let's craft this. So grain alcohol. Simple bandage, right? And a blood bag. And voila. First aid kit. Here we come. Yay.
Where the ducks coming from?
So should I be making hauling ass to go back?
Well, hold on, I don't know. I just gotta figure out where the dog. Why the dog? There was a dog here. I don't see anything else. So. Not yet, anyways.
Okay, well, I'm digging.
Oh, spider zombies, I think. Oh, maybe not. I don't know if those are those spiders. I don't know. I can't tell. It's freaking fog. They're not screaming, so. Oh, you have a hunting rifle too?
No, I don't.
Oh, okay. What are you using then? Just crossbow?
I'm just using a pickaxe. Yeah, well, yeah, crossbow, yeah. Nothing. Or a pistol if it gets bad.
Yeah, that's weird. There was a dog over here. I don't know where it came from. Maybe dogs will start spawning now in the. Because it's like they. Later in the days, right?
No, it's just because I'm out here.
I don't know. Wouldn't surprise me if it's because day 28, so therefore it's spawning all that stuff now, right? It's like slowly over the course of the 7 days until eventually the horde comes, right?
What's this? Oh, it's another zombie coming. Probably shouldn't be wasting my bullets on those guys. That's why I like this weapon. It's like... this is the actual one-hit kills. Stupid fog! Go away!
It will, as soon as it goes daytime.
Like, can you imagine if you had zombies on run and you're out in the fog like this, and then all of a sudden all these zombies come run at you? Like, you'd have no time to react. None whatsoever.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how you do it.
Yeah, you're okay. I guess that wasn't a horde. The doggies. It's just a random spawn. But so far, everything that's died in here hasn't left a gore block, so that's good.
Yeah, right on.
Well, except there's a... Well, here, like, where there's no water, there's a gore block, but whatever. It's not 100% coverage. Like, who's attacking?
Where?
Well, don't you hear? I hear, like, whoosh,
whoosh. Yeah, I'm mining, right?
Oh, is that what you're doing? Oh.
Yeah, because I think I'm here. I just don't know how far to go in.
Well, you made the mark on the map, right?
Yeah. I'm almost at the mark, pretty much.
Well, you could always come to the base and start from the base then, right?
Yeah, that's probably the next step.
Make the trapdoor going down, and then...
Yeah, I think I'm pretty much...
Head towards it.
So I'm gonna hop out. Got more stone.
I think Ogden gets scared. He's like up here.
Patrolling, I'm not scared.
Ah, fuck it. I'm gonna be out here. I'll worry about it when it happens. I'm gonna collect some gravel here. So that way, if we have to make concrete...
Well, so far no spider zombies, it's surprising. With all the cooking we're doing.
Yeah.
They'll probably come again during the...
When it's inconvenient.
The horde.
Like, yeah. During the horde.
You know, like fuck. That last time, you guys backed up into them almost. It's funny. Look out behind you, spider zombies. What? And then, of course, they added to the horde, so yeah, it was a big cluster F.
It was fun, though.
Yeah.
Like, that was fun. I enjoyed myself. Hopefully, today will be just as eventful and fun. Woo!
It should be. It's day 28. It should be huge. Yeah. There'll be lots of cops to kill. Be lots of levels to gain.
Yeah. Oh, hello, zombie. I see you.
There's a zombie down in here.
No. No, just up here.
Somebody got hit.
Yeah, he stunned me.
Yeah, I don't like this fog at all.
It's awfully thick.
Yeah.
Yep, that's why we should kind of change the settings for it.
There is no settings for it.
Like, I like it. It does the ambiance, but...
Like, most people that have running zombies, they're inside anyway, so they never know.
Well, yeah, there you go. That's the thing, with running zombies, you
and wait around and doing nothing.
Then we need one more person, that way each person could take a side.
I just go on top, basically. You need a little... just the platform slightly raised up higher in the middle, on the very top. So
oh, you can go up on the house.
So that way you can just see over the edge.
Dude, well, my vantage point is like from there.
You can't see shit.
Yeah.
Right now, anyways. As soon as the fog gets burned off by the sun.
Well, I can cover quite at least two sides.
Well, basically, you just go into each corner.
From each corner, so.
Right.
The 180. Yeah, I can do a 180. Yeah.
Same here, right?
Yeah. But you need a hunting rifle at least.
Well, yeah.
I don't think with crossbow you can hit anything like that.
I'll be able to hit.
So I can kill 96 zombies with my. Or 97 with my hunting rifle. Well, hopefully the horde won't be much bigger than that.
I got first aid kits equipped, so.
Yeah.
Might as well use those things up, right?
Yep.
Oh, here we go. It's 6 a.m., no, but I'm just saying.
No, it's 6 p.m.
I'm just saying it's changing.
Fog is lifting.
The fog, that's what I meant, right? Yeah. Not like, here we go, the zombies are coming. Okay, so let's see here. So now you want me to start digging from the inside somewhere?
Yeah.
So just take start spot, in the basement there and go down?
Yeah.
Really?
Like, I would guess, like, at you know where the stairs come down, like right next to the wall there.
Oh, okay, I see. Because that's probably where...
Cause that's,
yeah, that's pretty close to where I brought the thing, yeah, exactly.
And that's the most natural place to put it, because you're going down the stairs and then you're down the trapdoor, right? It's kind of a,
right.
In line with that, so. But we have the other end covered now, so it'd be pretty... Then we just gotta kind of put in torches or whatever.
Just go straight down with it, right?
Yeah. Well, that was brave of you. Goblin Bait just jumped off of the base.
Really?
Well, I didn't jump, I just walked. I think if you jumped, it'd probably break something.
Oh, well, he walked off the base either way.
Nice, and you didn't bring anything?
Nope.
Interesting. Now, put the trapdoor one in from the wall, or pretty much against the wall?
Against the wall, I'd say. I want them to come right from the road. That makes it easier to kill them. When they come from the hill, they go up and down because of the rains. Goblin Bait's patrolling the perimeter now, outside, looking for stuff to kill.
It's that, because he doesn't want to be caught outside. Yeah, we have plenty of time, probably.
Oh, yeah. No, he's, like, outside killing stuff.
Oh, yeah? Okay, cool.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Trolling the perimeter.
Yep. Just because.
So, well, yeah, true, too far. You're true to his name, right? You're Goblin Bait.
Yep. But there are no goblins. It should be Zombie Bait for this game.
Well, the zombies will be gobbling you up if you're not careful. Yeah.
Oh yeah, and I also answered one of your, you know, on your videos there. You know, you were wondering why you couldn't place the wood frame in the doorway.
Door.
Yeah, it's because if you notice, there's the frame still up from the door, which you have to destroy, right?
Ah, okay.
It's tiny, and you barely you notice it, but it's there. That will allow you.
And
to...
I put a comment on your Sky Saga when you were killing sheep for cotton. And they said, yeah, cotton comes from plants, not animals.
I realized that after. Well, because I was thinking, like, your fluffy stuff, right?
Oh, sheep, so... I can get cotton, yeah.
Yeah, you know. Same thing. Same.
That's a tough moment. I was thinking of like the cotton balls and like the fluffy sheep, right?
Yeah.
It's hilarious. That's hilarious.
Yeah. Yeah, see, when that fog lifts, you can actually see from top here pretty good. Our heat map must be really low because no spiders here.
That's something I don't understand how that heat map stuff works. That's why it'd be neat to turn on something that would kind of show you.
Yeah, I know you can. I just don't know what. I think you have to do it through DM mode.
Yeah, no.
And you enter something in.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't want to mess around with it that much. I don't really care that much, but it'd just be interesting.
Yeah.
Just to try and understand it a little bit more. Or they should just explain it. This is what we intended.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
What?
Spider zombies here.
Where? Which direction?
To the north.
I don't see anything. Like by that hill there?
Yeah.
Oh, you didn't kill him fast enough. I let them come here and then I would have killed them with my hunting rifle.
You're getting stuck on there.
Yeah, but they're calling Horde and. Oh.
Killed everything.
They can wait too long to kill them. They've been like three crossbow bolts, they should have been dead.
Oh well. That's my best. And if it's not good enough, well.
It's not. Not on day 28. Day 28, you have to be perfect now.
Oh, there's like three more.
Oh, yeah? Oh, so they're just like. Maybe they were, for whatever reason, it was like. They were like stuck.
Kind of going back towards the base, though, so if they head towards the base, you'll see them.
Yeah, okay.
Let's see if there's any crops here. How's the blueberries?
Yeah, I don't see them.
How far were they? They're far by the hill, basically, the cliff to the north there.
Yeah.
I think it's goblin bait there.
Yeah, I see them.
Yeah. There's basically this little. There they are on top of the little rise.
Oh, there they are. I see
them now. Yeah.
See? That's how you take care of them. Only one of them gave me a sneak bonus, though. The other two didn't, for some reason.
They probably saw you.
But why would two of them see me and not see
you? Yeah, I don't know. I know Goblin Bait was around there, too, so.
Yeah, but I'm the one crouching, so they shouldn't have seen me.
Okay, well, I don't know. Huh.
But that's why I like the hunting rifle, because you don't necessarily have to be that accurate with it. Because it does so much damage.
Okay, I see. It's kind of like
you don't need headshots to kill him. Yeah.
Yeah. Let's get rid of these bushes. I don't like these bushes. They bug me.
Actually, be interesting when the game is actually done, right? And you're actually going to be able to keep a map for a long time. You know, how much you would explore and stuff.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Because then you could really concentrate on building, because you know it's going to stick around for a long time.
Oh, exactly.
Like, this is pretty big for an alpha, actually, what we built here.
Yeah, and this is probably about as big as I would like to see during the alpha process, because any bigger takes time, right? Like
what, that Alpha 9, like we built that wall around that city block.
Oh.
How long that took.
Right, and if you could keep the map type of thing, then that would be amazing,
yeah.
Right?
Like, yeah.
So I'm waiting for those days again till when we can do that. You know, like I have all these envisions, like all these ideas, like you can build out of places or reinforce
different
places.
Because it'd be fun to like build that city block wall again. once you know you can keep it in a hub city.
Exactly.
Especially the way a hub city is now. Wouldn't be so easy.
No, it wouldn't be, but it'd be fun. It'd be fun to do.
So it's interesting. Do you think the spire zombies are always going to come from the north?
I thought they came from the other direction before. The south?
No, before they came. No, they came from north too. During that horde, it would come from north as well.
Weird. That's really
they have
weird.
Predetermined spawn points.
Yeah, I don't like that. That's what happens. I don't mind spawn points, but predetermined ones.
Yeah. Oh, there's the gore block on our farm.
Yeah, I deleted it.
Okay.
Before it caused damage. I'd almost want to build like a little...
Do we have blueberries yet?
Well, I have a whole row of 8 now, so...
Oh, okay, cool, okay. Because I know we have some seeds in the chest, so... I don't know. I wasn't sure we planted them yet or not. Are you harvesting them?
Well, yeah, I'm waiting for these ones to finish.
Oh, okay. Oh, they're just slow.
Yeah, they take longer. And you only get 2 from them, right? So,
yeah.
So when I harvest them, I'll have to take 8 of them to make 8 more.
Yeah. Yeah, that's fine.
But then we'll finally have some, so...
Yeah. Make blueberry pie if you want. If we ever run out of bacon and eggs.
Yeah. Well, we got a good variety of you know, like edibles now.
Yeah. Is the next step what you want to do is you want to create kind of lighting in an area around the base so that as they come in, right, since they come in at night, it makes it easier to shoot them and stuff and fight them. But you would do that if you had a prolonged...
Well, exactly.
If you knew how long it was going to last.
You know, you could create pits just of, like, spikes, various spots
just
around the base.
Just lights.
To make them walk over spikes, too. But yeah, but lights for...
No, I would just put mines. That's what I would do. Landmines. Make them walk over landmines. And then you could put, like, TNT throughout, and then when there's a group around TNT, blow up the TNT.
That's funny.
Yeah,
that would be good, though.
Little TNT traps. We'd have to figure out... Probably put it on concrete. I think TNT won't blow up concrete. It'll just crack it.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Right, so that it doesn't deform the land too much.
Right.
Make little pads for the TNT. See how much fun we could have if we just could find that damn coal.
Yeah, and then...
It'd be like a war zone, you know?
Boom, and then boom. I would put... for sure I would put, like, the hay bales. I want to put them down and kind of... You know, in different spots around so you can just jump down, right? Like, I like stuff like that, too.
Yeah.
But then you have to dig and you have to build something, put the hay bales down. It just that takes time and effort.
Yep.
Unfortunately, with the way things are moving, it seems like, you know, Alpha 12 would be here, you know, before you know it. Unfortunately. A little bit too quick, I think, but whatever. People want their shiny new toys. So next time I harvest corn, I'll just take the corn seeds from here. And the blueberry seeds, I'll take those as well when I harvest this stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, 250, I think.
Yeah. I'll just have a stack.
Yeah.
There we go.
I can top up my stack too, then. That's cool. Yay, thank you, Goblin Bait. Thank you so much.
I found a bunch of feathers wandering around, so I was like, well, it took like 20 minutes to make them all.
Now the ultimate question: what did you do with the with the nests? Did you destroy them after you're done with them?
You can destroy them.
Yep.
Really? I whacked at them for a while before, and they never like broke it.
If you use an axe, like a good axe, and it takes like 6 hits.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
We were joking one time, just build a wall of nests.
Bird nests, yeah.
Yeah, I was going to say, why don't you make your house out of bird nests and refrigerators?
Yeah.
Well, we would if there was no... if the game was done, and, you know, then we could try different things like that.
Well, how would you make it out of bird nests? You can't pick them up.
You'd have to cheat them in, right? That's the only way. And if they're stacked on top of each other, and make a wall of them, can zombies see through it, or does it block their vision, right? stupid crap like that.
Oh, yeah, look, those trees are growing. I wonder how those blueberries are. Ah, blueberries.
Well, the good thing is, if I know that the fire zombies are always going to come from that location, I just have to look there.
I can see the blueberries. Come on, blueberries, come to me.
Well, looks like you're missing a cotton plant.
Yeah. I'll get it once I can harvest it all.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, blueberries.
I still wish. You better add, like, aloe vera that you could.
To grow.
Grow, yeah, because now that it takes so much to make the cream.
Yeah.
Like, first aid kit is easier to make now and uses a bandage rather than the actual bandage.
Yeah, they have to make it where you can grow that stuff because it's important.
Like, a first aid kit should require the healing bandage, not a regular, simple bandage, I think.
Yeah, it's kind of the wrong items.
Yeah.
Because that would make more sense, right?
Yeah.
To have the medicated band-aid and stuff like that in there.
Because that's what you would put in the first aid kit, is the medicated one, not a
regular shit.
One.
Yeah.
Oh, one of the gore blocks just exploded. Did you guys do that, or did it do by itself?
I did not.
I think they do it on their own. That's when they disappear.
Okay, cool. That's cool. If it happens that fast, it's good.
No, it takes time, but yeah, but it's fast enough.
Alright, so still got a couple hours, a couple in-game hours. You can go make a town run or something. Just like Goblin Bait. Well, I'll go look for some antibiotics. It's an hour before they come.
Yeah.
I was going, oh, I hope the dogs come.
I laughed. Oh, just you wait, just you wait.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. He's lucky he came. Yeah. Didn't get it. He didn't get it when he was supposed to.
No.
Because that was tempting fate, that was for sure.
It was. Yeah. Did you feel anything like that, Goblin Bait? Like, yeah, did you know you're tempting fate, or?
Nah.
Or did you do that on purpose, right?
I ain't got time to wait around. Just gotta run out there and get killed.
Yeah.
Does the crossbow bolt not break up the gore blocks?
I know, I was asking that same question when I was trying to shoot one.
That would be stupid.
I wonder if they changed something.
Then you'd have to have a bow on, an arrow on you all the time just to do that.
No, I think it's the distance. It's something to do with the distance.
Is it?
Oh, I think so. I hope so, because it should be the distance if you look.
Yeah. Well, two shots is enough to know.
Maybe not. I don't know.
Yeah, because you're hitting it. I can see you're hitting it.
Oh, I'm not shooting at it. Goblin Bait is probably...
Oh, whatever. Okay. Somebody's shooting at it.
We all look the same because of the iron.
Yeah.
The iron chest piece.
Yeah. That's the problem, man.
That's why I have a red bandana, right? So.
Like I wish the clothes kind of went over the armor.
Yeah.
But if you're, you know, wearing a different color clothes, you could at least distinguish like that.
Yeah, that's... awesome. Yeah, that'd be awesome.
And if you're on a PvP server, then you would know what the kind of armor the guy had, right? So.
Yeah, oh, exactly. It'd make it more interesting. And I'm surprised that you're playing Ark, actually. That's how I'm kind of looking forward to your next video.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was thinking about getting that too. I'm not decided yet.
Well, I found a PvE server, so play on that one for a while.
I did pick up... Savage Lands.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah.
Same idea, basically. It's basically Ark is what Savage Lands should have been like. I don't know. Savage Lands is different. It's more kind of tribal. It's a different style.
Well, it's more about eating, keeping warm, really.
Yeah, pretty much. That's what it is. Yeah.
It's like the Long Dark. Right? That's pretty much what that is too.
Yeah. And if you want to play that kind of style that way, yeah.
I don't understand how that became a game concept.
What, survival?
No, eating and drinking and keeping warm, man.
Yeah.
That's not survival, that's just living. Well, how did that become a game concept?
Well, to find food, right? To find food where you can't normally find it,
Yeah, but that shouldn't be the point of the game. That should just be part of the game, not the point of it.
Oh, okay, I see. I see what you mean.
Yeah, I was thinking about recording that, but it was like pretty much just Okay, I can go out for about 5 minutes before I'm about to die, so I gotta go back to the house and heat up again.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Until you start getting, like, the better covering, you know, like, wolf clothes or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, I see.
It goes down pretty quick. It must be, like, in the Arctic Circle or something. You guys run around in some swim shorts.
Even though it looks like there's tropical.
Like, Ark has that too, where it's you're hot or you're cold, but it's way more manageable. You don't have to think about it as much.
It also looks more buggy too.
What's
like
alpha?
You just walk 5 feet and then you're like, oh, you're freezing cold, and then another 5 feet, oh, it's hot.
Yeah.
It's probably done like that on purpose to make sure it's working, right? So that way you can pick up the variations and they'll have to tweak it. I imagine there's lots of tweaks they'll have to do for it. That's the cool thing about alpha, right? Is the fact that you'll see them change the game as they go. So early access, right? And it says that.
Yeah.
Remember, this is early access. Developers might not even finish the game. Don't blame them.
Don't blame them when it doesn't work. Yeah, Cube World. Come on.
Yeah, well, it's playable though, and it works.
I still think it's better than most of the games I've played.
30 minutes. They should be here. In game, 30 minutes.
Like, I was even considering kind of pulling out Cube World and doing some videos on that.
Yeah, that's a good game. I've played it a lot more than I've paid for full price games.
Yeah.
Well, you're doing Sky Saga now, so.
Oh yeah, I'm just trying that one out. Whatever.
That's pretty much the same thing.
Yeah.
Except, well, Cube World, I don't think you can harvest King Cube World.
Not like
that's
not
more
really.
That's more dungeon running and stuff.
Yeah, exactly.
In an ugly visual style.
And the crops
in
the
lovely block pixels.
Yeah.
I like that style. It's nice.
I don't. I like 7 Days to Die style. Like more realistic style. An Ark and Stranded Deep. You know, those kind of that kind of art style. So it's more realistic.
Yeah. So neat. People play all different kinds, flavors. It's like Project Zomboid, right? That's 2D.
Yeah. I don't.
Yeah, I was thinking about getting that one, or what's the other one that's similar to it? Dead State? I think it's called.
Yeah, if you get that one, do videos on it. I want to see it. Not that you would, because I say so, but just if you ever did.
Yeah, it's just how it works, though. I don't really play anything that I don't record anymore.
Yeah, that's the way I am, too, unfortunately. I just, you know, the time, right? Just, if I had lots of time to kill, then, you know, that'd be a different story, but with the kids and everything, it's just the family, the wife, the dogs.
I can't believe in that one day 14 video you put in that conversation about you can't wait for the dog to die.
I put that in there on purpose. I always want to see if anyone listens to the videos or not, right?
Yeah. Oh, great. Now it's getting foggy. Perfect.
Yeah, because it's getting to nighttime.
Right, so 6:30 and there's no freaking heart, so they're going to come at midnight again.
Our beds are here this time, right?
Why is
so.
Yeah. Why is it so inconsistent?
So that way you can't
wait
for it.
Because we're ready for it, that's why. If we were out harvesting, didn't realize the time of day, it'd be at 6.
Yeah.
They'd be on our ass.
Yeah.
Like the first time.
Yeah. And now,
but now that we're waiting for them.
Yeah, but the mechanic works. They should still come, right? Like, I don't give a shit. Come on. Suckers, come. Or is it just the simple fact of having the beds raised, but that shouldn't matter either? Like, this isn't. It's not any different than any other regular structure. It just has spikes and stuff and other obstacles they have to go through. That's all.
Yeah.
So technically, they should just path towards the wall and start pounding on the wall to get inside, you know? But maybe we confuse it. Cool, those crops will be ready to harvest after the battle, too.
Yeah,
for next session. I think next session would be base tour. Kind of like a tour of the, just kind of where we started, then here, then, you know, quick run to the towns, and then, just before Alpha 12. Hopefully it doesn't come too quickly.
Yeah.
1900, woo! 7 o'clock. Oh, do you see something?
No, you'd hear dogs. That's how you know. You'd hear the dogs. You always get the dogs first.
Okay, right.
Because they run ahead of the horde, right? Because the horde only walks, it's not running. Mm-hmm. See, if the horde was running, no way you could. You basically have to let the spikes kill him.
Yeah, well, you wouldn't be able to do anything, yeah.
You wouldn't be able to do anything. You wouldn't have a chance. Which to me makes it more. It's just more boring. For those spiders.
Come on.
Maybe they spawn over there because of the hill. It blocks their view.
So they don't come this way because they don't see us or nothing?
No, so that you don't see them, right? So you can't just pick them off right away.
And see, so if you had. You know, if we were to keep this map, you'd take TNT and you'd blow up that hill. That way you eliminate the target or the area. Man, those trees are huge there. Just a monster sized.
I'll just grab some raw meat and just go running around outside and see if I can bring them in.
I don't think it works that way. I think there needs to be zombies around for that to work. Yeah. It's gonna be a midnight spawn again.
Weird.
Yeah.
I'm hearing zombies now. But maybe it's my
That's because you want to hear zombies.
Yeah, yeah, you're right. Maybe my imagination.
Imagination.
Power of the mind.
Hey, why don't you go harvest a farm?
Yeah. If only. I think it's pretty much harvestable.
Or maybe we need some bait out there. Golden bait's expecting them to come from that direction too, from the west.
Yeah, wasn't that where they came from the last time?
Yeah. You'd hope they'd come from different
directions. I'd like to think, yeah, exactly, that they'll come from different
directions. Like our first one came from the north, actually. There was one from the north, there's a couple from the north and actually one from the south, I remember. Kind of weird, actually. I thought that's cool. They're gonna come from different directions. That would be good.
It kind of caught us off guard a bit. That toll.
Yeah, but the last one, the 21. It was all from that one direction.
Yeah.
Except for the spider zombies, which came from the north. And then maybe they wait till the fog rolls in, then they come.
Right.
Harder to kill them.
At least now the time sped up. So.
What do you mean sped up?
Oh yeah, no, never mind. But on mine it does. Funny stuff, it bounces up and down.
Well, that's because it's resyncing with the server, right? So.
Yeah.
But it's the same time. There's no time dilation.
Oh, 50% okay.
Day, 50% night, so it's all the same.
Gotcha. Never mind then.
You'll only speed up night if you have them running, so that way you don't have to wait so long. Or if you're making videos where you're not recording the night and you just want to get past the night fast.
Right. There's also like Subnautica, that's another game out there.
Yeah.
It's an interesting survival one again. Well, it's not too much survival. It's pretty easy to find food in that one. Or at least it looks like it is.
All those games, they're just the early states, right? Because
there's
not that much you can do in them, really.
Yeah. It's just more of. You know, everything, like the mechanics, it seems, right? Like the harvesting and other key things which are important.
To me, it looks like they spent all their time on the graphics initially. They look really good, right?
Yeah, it's true.
But that's just, here comes the pog.
Yeah. Just to obscure a view.
And actually, I thought, wasn't there supposed to be a blood moon on the. Day 28, or is that Alpha 12 that's going to come in?
I think Alpha 12, I don't think it's in there
That's
yet.
How you know the horde's coming, because the moon will be blood red.
That's cool.
And that's how you know the horde's coming in.
I wonder if they'll have it where it slowly gets more and more
I know.
Red until eventually. That'd be cool.
Come on, horde. We don't have all day.
Well, recruiting for a zombie apocalypse game at my local one, but nobody was interested, so...
Wow. Or nobody willing to reach out, right? Because it's in person, so it's different. It's like, oh.
Right.
I don't know. It's just interesting. People are funny nowadays.
Well, honestly, that was part of the reason why you did it, was the social aspect.
Yeah, exactly. It's...
It didn't really matter what game you were playing.
Exactly. It's just the commonality was the D&D or whatever game you were playing. That was the common thing. Like,
I remember in the sessions, you'd spend 75% time talking about other shit and maybe 25% time actually playing the game.
True. Like the Star Trek sessions, right?
Yeah,
those are fun.
That's why it takes years to finish a campaign, because
it's more getting together.
You play very little of it.
Oh, it's more getting together. It's socializing, right? Yeah, exactly.
But online, I don't think that happens as much online. You're more focused on the game online.
Yeah, not exactly. It's not, because you need to get together. You need to meet people in person, and just there's a different energy that happens when you're all together in person versus online. Yeah, we're all sitting in front of computers, you're facing screens, and we're in chairs, but we're all in different places.
It's weird how at nighttime I still get like the bird sounds and stuff.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Like it's daytime.
Yeah.
See, that's why there's bird nests in this area, because you can hear birds. Right? There's tons of them.
See, I could have harvested. See, that's the funny thing, is you could do that. You go out and harvest and be fine, but the one time you do that, all of a sudden they'll come.
I was hoping you'd go out there and they would come.
It's almost midnight.
Hopefully, yeah. I think our campfires are done.
Yeah, because we don't hear them anymore.
Which is good, because that means we don't have to roast some spider zombies sneaking up on us.
Yeah, I did cook up all the scrap iron that was in there, too.
Oh, you did?
Well, that was in the furnace.
Okay. Because we have a ton in the chest, too. I was thinking, how did you do that so fast?
Nah, it was like 120, I think, or something like that.
Yeah, we got 15 stacks or something like that. That's 64 in the chest. A lot of scrap.
I should try to make a new axe or pickaxe. I might be able to make a decent one now.
Probably.
Dang it!
Getting trigger happy?
No, I'm just waiting for the stupid hotbar to do its thing.
Oh. But you dropped a goldenrod tea.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, he's standing right beside it. There we go.
Good thing you told him, it would have like despawned and he'd have been looking for it.
Well, it's like, if you don't want it, I'm going to pick it up then, you know?
Everybody take their antibiotics for today?
Oh, shit.
Nope. Mine just wore off.
Yeah, I think mine too.
It's a lot of stew.
Also, equip the venison stew, because I'll be eating that here shortly.
Plus, it'll smell, so maybe it'll draw them out.
Yeah, so you can look at the.
Alright, everyone put venison stew in your hand.
Yeah.
Come on, zombies.
Yeah.
Delicious.
They still haven't fixed come the texture.
No. Yeah, come get it. See, when you look at the map, it doesn't radiate that far, actually.
Oh, no, it doesn't, actually, yeah.
Come on.
Like, it would only really be an annoyance if, I don't know, if you're in a building and you're holding food, or, I don't know, because as you go through the building, you're clearing them anyways, right? But.
Close quarters, maybe.
I think that's just one guy over there, though.
No, you'd hear the wasps and you'd hear the dogs.
Yeah.
Don't worry, it's very obvious.
It's when they come.
If they
or
come.
Or this could be like our day 14, and you just don't get it.
Yeah, maybe on these kind of even kind of days, they don't show. On the odd they show. Maybe there's something wrong with.
So far, that's the way it looks like.
Oh god.
Or it could be because it's 11.6 and we got an older map. I don't know.
And so now there's messed up shit.
Yeah.
Which is
though when you look at the patches, it shouldn't affect anything because it's only bug fixes. So.
Yeah.
An older map.
I did say it might affect some people's games.
Yeah, but I don't
they always say that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's
could you imagine every time you did a little update, you had to restart? Like, jeez. I don't think I'd be playing it.
Well, no, yeah, no. But we wouldn't be doing anything like this, like a big, you know, well, a small fortress thing here.
I don't know. I played Minecraft for a long time.
Yeah, but you can keep the same map for years, even after the updates.
Yeah.
You just go out further for the new stuff, right?
Yeah.
No, I always played like a multiplayer server, so they'd be like, oh, make a new map. New ores are in.
It's
no, see, that pissed me off because that's if annoying. You spend time building something.
Yeah.
Because we had a server too.
We did, yeah.
And then Shalimar decided to destroy it for whatever reason.
Just couldn't play it anymore at the time.
I can't play it now.
I don't know, I like it still, but it's just. I don't know.
I just. Still, like, that was, like, the only game I played for, like, 3 years straight, yeah. Pretty much.
Yeah, I kind
of did. Because that was the first. That was the first of the. It's of this kind, right?
Yeah. It created this whole genre.
Genre, yeah.
And that's what I was thinking about the other day, too, is just kind of how Minecraft has permeated into your culture, you know, or in the gaming culture. And, you know, games.
Like, they have, like, Minecraft Lego now.
Oh, yeah.
All these different Lego kits for Minecraft. It's funny. Like, Ender Dragon. And
yeah. Yeah, merchandising, yeah, you bet. Microsoft has to make its money, right?
Yeah.
Spent so much money on the product.
No, so. The game is so old, like, who would care about that now?
Right? Well, kids still, you learn about it, still, like, 7, 8, 9-year-olds, right?
Man, my kids are constantly watching it on the internet.
So
people are still playing it on the internet?
Yeah. Wow. Well, yeah. A lot of it's like the Xbox people, right? Because.
Oh, yeah.
They got released on that system, so all the console kids are like, oh my god, this is the most amazing game ever, and you've been playing it for like 4 years.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Which is fine, because, you know, all the channels that I used to watch Minecraft on are stopping doing Minecraft, which is great.
Yeah, interesting. I still watch a couple that still
Except like Jace Machine, he still does Minecraft.
Yeah, I'm pretty picky with what I watch now, though. Like, I watch, like, Etho. He's one of my favorites.
I never actually watched his that much. I watched all the other guys that were kind of, like...
Yeah, like, there's Doc M. Yeah, Doc M77, but... I don't know. I like the Minecraft stuff he does, and that's kind of why I watch him. Yeah, he veers off into the other games and stuff, and so I don't really watch those ones.
I don't know, it was pretty funny watching him play 7 days a day.
Yeah.
Then one of the other guys, like, brought his bunker down on top of his head. Dug right underneath it.
All kinds of shenanigans, yeah. No, I know. Yeah. I can see that being fun, but that's kind of why they do that, right? They kind of do that on purpose.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to get a horde.
Eat the stew. I'm just going to go and harvest we'll that. Wait. Fuck it.
I'm going to wait till, like, if we don't get it by morning, by 6, then for sure we're not getting it.
Tempt fate. Let's...
Yeah, maybe by going out, maybe it'll spawn. Like you said, maybe we can get to, so we won't spawn. But the thing is, that's the big part of this game, and if you know, they gotta make sure that works, because that's.
Oh yeah, right. like I look forward to this moment, right?
And that's why you build bases. And that's why you build bases like this.
Otherwise, there's no point.
Yeah.
Just be a drifter, go through the different houses. And...
Yeah. Like, that's the only thing that stops me from doing that is those stupid hordes. Otherwise, yeah, I would just freaking run around the map. I would go to different biomes.
Explore,
and,
yeah.
Yeah. I wouldn't stick in one place. Oh, here they come.
Uh-oh.
You're running back.
Yep.
You should know better than that.
There you go.
You can hear dogs.
Oh no, it's good. I made it back. Let's get the hatch works perfectly.
Yeah, okay.
I harvest some more blueberries. Right. Gotta eat more blueberries.
I'm glad. No more jumping frustration.
No, it's awesome, yeah. Very thankful. It's an amazing idea. Thank you. It's just. that stupid ramp for whatever reason, right?
Yeah.
I did hear a dog barking somewhere.
That's probably my dog in the background.
Yeah, that's when he was Tommy dogs.
Yeah, he always. He always gets me with that one. I don't realize it until after.
Yeah. I know, it's always like, oh, zombie dog. And you go, where? But don't you hear them?
That's so funny. Put some blueberries down in the box.
No matter how you have your sensitivity set, you always hear your dogs. But you have it set better now.
Yeah, okay,
I don't
cool.
hear that much other than them. And I don't hear your breathings as much, so that's good.
Okay, well, I might try... just tuning it a little bit more than in the direction I was going with it. Maybe I almost have it exactly.
But it's definitely a lot more clear than what it was. You can still hear like that, like someone laughing every once in a while.
Well, because someone opened the door, put the dog in here.
That's what they do. They don't want to deal with the dog.
All right, and then I gotta go lay down. Because he's sitting at the door, and I don't want him to.
Yeah.
So you can lay down on the bed. There you go, good boy. You gotta pet him.
You should see if you were like streaming, you'd have a camera set on the dogs.
Yeah,
watch
I would,
just for that.
I would. I'd have to. You put clothes on, I guess. Then I guess. Or put,
no, just have the camera pointing at the dogs.
Yeah.
That's it. People would watch just for that. Or your cat. If you have cats, right? It's, people like to watch cats for some reason. Now it's really foggy. Now it's a good time to come, zombies. I almost feel like they know we're ready for them, so they're not going to bother.
I don't know.
If we last till day 35 and they come that time, then we know it's...
There's something bugged, yeah.
There's something with the odd-even kind of thing. Oh, wait. Is that you? Okay, it's...
Oh.
The mate running or whoever.
He's actually out there.
Yeah. I think he's had enough.
Can't take it anymore.
That's so funny.
Yeah. He's probably got, you know, venison stew and pork.
Bacon strapped to my legs.
Yeah. Hanging off his belt and he's running around. Come on.
Just put some bells on your backpack. Ching, ching, clink, 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 clink. Attract them in.
Yeah, now is a good time for them to come. Now I can't see shit.
This is the only problem with this stuff, is you can't. So that's where the lights, that's kind of, I think, why you came up with the idea of the lights.
Yeah.
You put lights out there so you can see.
Then you could see better, yeah.
It would help kind of take care of the fog, I think.
Yeah.
Because up here, it's not that foggy, like with the lights.
Because you got the torches. No. Yeah,
okay.
But putting those torches up is not as bad. And that's why I have the candles on the outer posts, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you kind of need to have posts, like, every once in a while with candles on them.
Yeah, no, exactly. Or,
like, all along the roads have, like, we have to have street lights along the roads and stuff. And see, that's what you would do, like, if lights slow down zombies, that's what you would do, right?
There's all kinds of cool shit, yeah, exactly. I don't know why they took that away, honestly. See, I'd be okay with the running zombies if there was a way to counteract it.
But how different the gameplay is. Like, I remember in, like, Alpha 4 and that, we made, like, a little maze for them to go through that we could kill them in. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sensed. Something's out there. But I remember I made a little maze so we could kill them and loot them and stuff, because it was totally different behavior.
Yeah, it was fun. So it was kind of more like they'd travel along the path and you kind of take advantage of their pathing.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Because they would just go for the openings, right?
That's so when concrete was easy to make, yeah.
Yeah. You look at that, like, I can't see, like, it's really thick now, holy crap.
Yeah, I know, I can't see the ground even, really.
See, if they came now, it would be like, whoa, what am I shooting at?
It's like we're...
Even Goblin Bait can't hit anything.
It's true. So thick, my arrows stop before it gets to them.
Yeah. Oh, Alpha 12, they feel so bad. I want it to be consistent.
Yeah.
Because it's kind of a downer when you're waiting for them, you're hoping for them, and then they don't show up.
Well, exactly, you know, because this is part of the game, right? This is every 7 days.
Well, this is what makes it different from the rest of them.
Yeah. This is what attracts us to it, right? Is this horde.
Yeah.
If it just doesn't happen, it's just, yeah.
Yeah.
Because, yeah, you know, I can build the thing and kind of connect the... make the underground entrance and stuff like that, but it doesn't matter.
That's what you're doing when you're waiting for the horde.
Exactly, but when the horde doesn't come, your reward, right? For working hard.
Yeah, I don't think it's going to come. It won't come now.
Yeah, well, it's the whole day.
Yeah. And we all have our beds here, right? So.
Yep.
But I don't know.
It's not that idea.
But see, I've seen people play single player. Whoa! Ooh, almost walked off the edge. And same thing happens to them. It'll be like day 14 or whatever. And they don't even realize it, and they're out doing stuff, and they don't get bothered by a horde or nothing.
So so there's something wrong.
Yeah, there's something up with that. Like Alpha 11, that changed the Unity engines, really made it buggy, very buggy.
Yeah, I'm noticing that with all the games too, though, that you know, use the Unity.
So hopefully with 12, it'll be better, because hopefully they'll have all that worked out.
Ooh, I'm almost back to 100 wellness. I should probably die again soon.
Well, that was like when they first introduced that illness, that was rough. That our first playthrough, like we were always down at like 30 or 40.
Oh yeah, yeah, because there was basically the lower limit was 30.
Yeah,
thing.
Yeah, and you just kept dying because freaking dogs were everywhere. Robin Bate left his door open.
What? Not me.
Hey. Really? Yeah, it's kind of about time to finish it. Well, there you go, everybody. Woo! Alpha 11.6. Yeah. Still broken.
Yeah. Very fun. Thanks for joining us again, Golden Bait.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks for having me.
It's always great to have you around.
Yeah.
Too bad. I was hoping for this one. This horde.
Yeah, here comes the sun.